Oh, Richard, you can't stop her from seeing Louis.
Remember what you were like when we fell in love.
I is for incredible, cause that's what you are. J is for edible, cause...
Nicole, where are you?
Quick, Dad's coming!
I'm a dumb!
Of course I remember. The doctor couldn't remove one of the strings.
Richard, your mother's never been this happy or nice. I don't want you to ruin that.
All right, I'll speak with her.
All right, so the plan is we knock over the DVD switch, sets off the mousetrap, which sends the golf ball up there, which sets off the domino switch, sets off the toy car, which will switch on the fan, which will send the turtle to the rope, which she bites through dropping the desk, propelling Granny Georgia through the window as she uses her bloomers to land safely in Louie's arms. Everybody ready?
Maybe we could just open the front door.
Yeah, thanks, kid. Hello, Cottontail.
No!
Well, that's that face ruined.
Get away from my mom! Get out of our lives! I am the man of this house!
Well, it seems there's only one way to settle this.
Please don't lower your standards and demonstrate your manhood through physical confrontation.
You're right, Granny Jojo. A man-off is a great idea!
I was going to say we could settle this by sitting down and having a calm, reasonable conversation.
I was going to suggest rock, paper, scissors.
Okay, then man-off it is! A man eats meat with his fingers! A man doesn't need to wash his pants before they stand up by themselves! A man scratches whatever part of his body he likes in public and shows no shame! A man drinks straight from the milk carton, and when he spills some on the floor, he cleans it with a sock. So it'll be hard to figure out who of you two is the best man. But we will give it our manly best. Gentlemen, your first trial will be hair growing.
Oh, well, I've won.
But how?
Kid, I'm 72 years old. I need to shave 17 times a day. Just while you were talking, my nose hair reached my bottom lip.
And the winner is Louie!
What? What about my soul patch?
Psst.
Next round, man washing! Man sitting! Man cooking!
It's rare!
That's how a man eats.
That's not rare. That's it.
Man whistling!
I can do it better with only one finger.
Man dancing! That was a trick question. A real man doesn't dance. And for the final challenge, sharing your emotion.
What?
Yes. All of this was a trick to make you confront man's deepest, darkest fear, talking about your feelings.
Well, that's a waste of time. There's nothing to talk about.
Oh, Richard, what about your dad? I thought you understood he didn't really go to get milk.
I know. It's just that I really...
I know. I liked him, too. It's just he felt otherwise. Come on, just let it all out. Come on, kid, that's it.
It's just I'm worried that you like Louis better than me. And then I'll lose you too.
Don't be sillier than you already are. Your brain might stall once and for all.
You know, I want you to be happy too. Louis!